choice.
No.
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking martial interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick. Atticus thinks we're going to roll over while he takes what we built. Fuck that. I am declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
You know Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. You need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm going to fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine. I'll phone Atticus and tell him why I'm going to fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
Ugh, what do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
Although our operators are currently busy, to leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you! 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
Here's Harley Quinn from Princess Nokia.
See? Tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. More complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first, so everyone can calm down and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him, am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
That's how it's done. There's petrol in this, right?
Thank you. Gang's all here.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Knobhead's office is.
You give us our criminal empire back!
That's sorted. You son of a bitch! Come down here and fight me!
As much as I'd love to see Atticus fight his own battle, that's not a stop.
Then we take the elevator straight to him. Shooting at us!
Stay here with the crew and hold off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe. I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Oh, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know.
Curb stomping?
Bit of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years. Except for in this fucking lift. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help you with?
Oh. See? Won't take us years to get through this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Welcome to Marshall Legal.
Shit, it's a trap!
There's snipers on the upper floor. I should snipe them back!
Ammo's out!
Oh!
I should probably bring this up.
Oh! They're pinning us down.
Need ammo!
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition.
This isn't for me.
Welcome to Marshall Research and Development.
Looks like this elevator's the only way up.
So let's go.
Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Ugh, fine. No key card here. Seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go in. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehire. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change it. I'll still own you, because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will always win.
Nothing here either. This bloke has a keycard.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
Welcome to the Marshall Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
Well, shit.
You old bastard! Smells like privilege in here. Coming. Your ivory tower is gonna fall.
Back up! Get in here!
Ready for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself.